Across the channel, 15 knots at the moment. Expect to go up, 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 flying a little kite. Here we are in Solent. Splendid weather. Marvelous. Just marvelous. Atmosfera u avgustu.
Super,
Southampton.
Attack
instead of tacking, they bear down and they just ran us through with their bowsprit. They lost the bowsprit, but our damage is much worse. And we had to abandon the race.
Vérifier de l'autre côté, je sais pas comment
et
était le gaz.
De toute façon, vu qu'on est à cet endroit là, il va falloir aussi
we have to abraise outside, we have to open two pieces of the ballast both sides of a stripe you have for the construction on the hull. After open it, we have to abraise and repair inside, we have to reclose back the two ballast. Outside we have to abraise, and yet we don't know exactly where the track is. We know where, but we don't know the fiberglass where it's going to. After we repair, we have to change the part inside the sandwich building. fiberglass without air and not in contact, repaired back. We have to change the window in front of the cockpit. We have to change the candela.
What do you think, how much time do you need for this work?
Nearly at first I need 1 month. Two people doing 1 month, two guys doing 1 month, one outside, one inside.